horses have buried.
I got depressed
and I got married. My parents actually said I was demented in the head. But in time my folks relented and
mine are dead.
They always get it in the end.
It's just taking a big step
more.
People may say some things that are hurtful.
Ignore.
But you learn quick enough to not insult and talk it.
Yeah. in, get in. We've done it, we've done it. Here we are, here we are. Everyone smile. No, the grown-ups are misbehaving. Just stay where you are, everyone. So please, please come and see But I'm a Cheerleader. This musical has taken 20 years. 20 years, and sometimes that's how long it takes to bake a musical. Talking of bacon, who's excited for Bake Off? The musical. The musical. Georgina, how wonderful is Georgina? Look, we've known each other a long time, haven't we? I keep aging everyone, don't I? I need to stop that. Tell everyone how we first met.
So we met back in 2014 doing a production of Bat Boy, the musical.
Anyone like Bat Boy?
No one knows it.
No one knows Bat Boy. Everyone needs to download it from their phone now. Who's Bat Boy by?
Larry O'Keefe.
What did he write?
Heathers.
Heathers. Heathers. And it's almost like we've come full circle, now you're back at the Turbine. If someone's thinking about coming to see But I'm a Cheerleader, tell us why they should come and see it.
It is the most heartwarming story from start to finish. If you want to come and see a feel-good show, come to But I'm a Cheerleader.
And I just have to say this, because it often doesn't get said, this group of people stood on this stage with me are one of the kindest, most generous, beautiful groups of people I've had the pleasure of working with. And honestly, right now, that means a lot from a producer. Please, please, please give the warmest a round of applause for our company. Thank you.